Thanks for letting me use your bathroom.
Hey, no problem, my friend. We all do what nature requires of us, right? Hey, have some coffee. Cream and sugar?
Yes, both, please.
Yeah, of course you do. I take mine hot and black. Strong. So, take a look at these puppets. Mind if I hold one? Strong material there, Marion. Gotta be strong to survive in the jungle, right? Because it's a law of the jungle. Only the strong survive, Marion. You're a weak one. You hear me? You walked into my territory, mine, and your life. I have a right to defend what's mine. You hear me, you little bastard? It's mine! Oh! Fucking puppets are weak. How do you ever expect to survive? Little mouse? Don't worry. It'll all be over soon. You're not the first one to have consumed, and you won't be the last!
What did you do?
Okay, don't panic.
Let's think about this. You killed him, but that doesn't mean he's dead, right? I mean, you made me, didn't you? I'm okay.
I wasn't alive before,
and now I am. And your mother seems fine, even though she doesn't have to talk yet. You just need something personal, right?
Okay, then.
How about his shirt? Didn't he say he made it himself?
It looks too good for you to live.
Why not just cut off a big piece from his back, put it in your briefcase, let's go, okay?
You have work to do.